Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Yuncho, this is your time, back with another video. And today, guys, we're playing some more Subnautica. Now, this episode, I'm gonna try once again to get all the stuff I need to continue on with the story, and just to expand on my escape pod, and other things within the story. So, as you can see here, the radio's actually working now, which is something I did notice, but I just never mentioned it inside the video, so let's take a listen to it.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Okay, I'm most likely stuck here. Wow.
Seconds.
Sweet baby Jesus, please don't let me die. Oh my god. Okay, let me see. Oh my god, what the heck? My screen's going black. No. Okay, thank you. Finally, I'm able to get a repair tool now.
Pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is LifePod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
So what happens if I do go home without you?
Seek fluid intake. Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Since I actually just found this egg, my next plan of action is to get like that alien egg incubator thingy.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
So finally, we have arrived at the abandoned escape pod. Let's see what's in here. Okay, that doesn't work. And, ooh, what's this on the floor? Now I'm able to get a compass. And there's no med kit. So I have no luck at finding gold and silver so far, but I was able to find some case silver, which was very useful. But I'll probably look in the fourth episode by the ship or by the seaweed biome again to see if I can find anything over there.
Seconds.
If you guys haven't noticed yet, I'm collecting samples of all these plants and possibly different animals to habilitate them like an aquarium or something when I start building my habitat. that's interesting. So that means past that part where possibly the ship is, it's most likely radiated, so I need a radiation suit.
Seconds. Oxygen. Calorie intake recommended.
So the same thing occurs in caves, so just underwater in general, by the ship in general, it's radiated.
Seconds. Oxygen.
If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for some more Subnautica, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships, they run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.